Okay, so I've entered a film competition. The only thing is, it's tomorrow and I haven't any ideas yet. What I do have is a notepad and a pencil. The ideas are sure to come to me. Yes. Here's something. Actually, maybe a picture of Ozzy Osbourne isn't quite what I needed. See, the idea is sure to come to me eventually. I mean, it's not that hard writing a film, just waiting for it is. Yeah, they'll come. Okay, the good news is, I have some ideas. First one, a film about vampires. Now, I know I have no actors, props, money, or time, but I think a film about vampires could be quite good. And here's a bat to symbolize bats and vampires and stuff. Anyway. My second idea. Is a film about talking dogs. Again, I don't have any dogs, let alone talking ones. Mightn't work, so a musical about unemployed builders. I know I'd have to write songs and stuff, so that might take some time. And this last one's a long shot, but okay, movies are a little bit hard to write, and maybe I should have just taken the time I had to write it, or at least be thinking about the ideas. Maybe I'll just make some money out of sponsorship. That could work. Doesn't help my film situation, though. I'm a builder and I have no work. The dog queue is the place I must go. When will I get some builder work? Only the building god does know. Okay, I think the unemployment builder's idea wasn't maybe the best. And I couldn't find a talking dog, but...
Oh, hello! I'm a talking cat and I'm the star of a movie, Annie! Ah, hello!
No? No, okay.